Hello, I look kind of grungy today. I just watched a video I made a long time ago, and it kind of surprised me that I bore my soul that way. I just wanted to see if I could go for it. God, I look like the Sasquatch. This is ridiculous. I need to take care of myself. I feel completely and utterly reawakened and reinvigorated since the last time I made that video. And, I guess, who cares, right? But, this is what video blogging is all about, I suppose. I had an interesting experience the other day, or today actually. Somebody kind of spoke to me in my heart, and I heard it very faintly. And I know it's kind of like weird for somebody to say that, especially after they've admitted to having a disorder of mental magnitude, but it was funny because they said, I just want to thank you as a friend. I don't want to be a name to you, I just want to thank you as a friend to the world. And thank you for saving my life. And it's strange, because I never really thought I'd save somebody's life. I wasn't really the type of person. Gosh, I really need to shave, this is ridiculous. But yeah, go for some grunge or something. My gosh. Yeah. Leave it to me to worry about my looks in the middle of a video cam. That's funny. But, yeah. So, so much for deep, right? Can you imagine saving somebody's life? Can you imagine saving somebody's life? I really want to know. Tell me something, anything. I just, I feel like you see me. I mean, beyond this video. And, I don't talk to people anymore who aren't there. So, if you could be that person who just sees me as I am, I'd really appreciate it. Because I can't feel like I'm ahead of the curve anymore. And that hurts. Because I've always felt like I was ahead of the curve, and now I don't at all. In fact, look at me, I'm regressing terribly. But yeah, I'm a little bit like Daniel from, but anyway, lame, Marshall, lame. Something inside of me says lame, and I hear it, and it breaks my heart every day. I don't know. I just wish I had a way to say thank you to those who influenced me. You know? Without gushing all over them. I saw your smiling face today and it made me cry. I rarely cry anymore, to be honest. I don't know. I just want to feel something again, and it hurts to be closeted in this way. I make no heads or tails on anything anymore, and it makes absolutely no sense what I'm saying right now, but I'm gonna say it anyway because I feel like somebody out there hears me. I feel like I can talk to you. I really do. And I know you can talk back, but I just don't want to hear it right now. I want to be normal again. I want to be blissfully ignorant for a time. I don't want to feel like I'm supposed to do something. I just want to do something to feel. And it's sad that the end of my life will come. That's something I think, and maybe others, but they probably just feel obligated to feel that way. I don't know. I want to reach out and touch someone, but I just feel like I'm a bad replica of, or a recreation of that horrible trip in Epcot Center where they show you the future of communication as though it were perfectly natural that we'd one day be talking to each other sight to sight through millions of miles of wires and airwaves and whatnot. I guess I'll take my full 10 minutes on this one because I feel like I really want to talk. I hope I don't lose subscribers because of this video. Not that I count. Five. That's five. Yeah. I got five. Oh, man. Thanks to all the people out there who hate me. Seriously, there are people here on YouTube who just utterly hate me for about 10 seconds and tell me what a waste of time I am, and it's wonderfully fabulous, but there are those of you who actually do sort of take it in and kind of see something about me, I don't know, about us or what have you, our interaction together, short and blissfully crazy as it might be, but I don't know, I just feel like one day, oh my God, one day I'll look to the past and I'll see my future, and it will hurt again and again and again and again until somebody wakes me up out of this nightmare. Oh God. What can I say? I'm broken. And I think for the first time in my life, I'm actually expressing it to total strangers on YouTube. I can't even express it to my own family because they just want to make it all go away. But, yeah. Maybe one day there will be an audience for this sort of thing. This blunt irony. Really, that's what it is. Oh, man. I'm making this as I go to sleep, so I'm in my pajamas. And, I just don't feel. I think I'll shave tomorrow, or maybe the next day. Time has come for that glorious moment in my life. Hit the 1 minute mark. 1 minute warning. What can I say? Toujours, toujours. Je t'adore. Oh yeah. I'm learning Italian, so anybody who can help me with Italian, step forward and just give me a call. Give me a ring a ding ding. Because I know, ciao, come stai? And that's about it. Bueno. No, buon. I'm not going to try. Anyway, pieces of eight.